that's why we have dotted lines in places, so when there is a border dispute.
Wait, I'm gone.
Any place where we're not sure, the international community is not sure about the border, it ends up being a dashed line on the map, and you'll see that, you know, the Kashmir border between here. So, for instance, here, this area here is disputed. Where the where